I'm 34. Y'all don't care. Y'all like, you look amazing. You look fabulous. Black don't crack. Be quiet. No, stop it. Black don't crack. It's like, duh, slavery. Like, oh, we worked. We worked hard not to age. Okay? We just don't age. That's just what it is. And, you know, beige people, y'all know how y'all age. Y'all know how it goes. You be 23 looking like Steve Buscemi. Like, that is... that is our 40 acres and a mule. That's what it is, y'all. Just being the beach, just melting away to be dark. It's crazy. I don't know. Yeah, I don't care about, like, saying my age, but I do care about, like, where I am at my age. That's what I care about. I want to be doing more, you know? Like, I just feel like I'm not doing enough. Like, I'm a comedian. I don't have, like, a special on TV. I'm an actress. You know, I haven't been in a movie yet. I don't even have unlimited data. Do you hear me? Like, I want more for myself. I want to be on my phone all fucking day and don't have to ask nobody for the Wi-Fi. That's where I want to be. I'm not doing enough. I need more money, okay? Like, I hate taking the plane. I hate taking the plane because I just don't want to die in a plane crash. That's where I'm at. And not because a plane crash is gruesome. It's just like I have to compete with 150 other people when I die to be in the headline. Oh, no. We don't do group deaths. I want to be the only one. I want to be special. 150 people? What if there's somebody who, like, donated a liver? They're not going to mention me at all. My last name is Washington. My followers gotta wait to the end to get my name. Like, that's embarrassing. What if they do it by seats? You know, I don't pay for extra leg room. I don't do that. My seats be by the bathroom. Like, I can't. And then I'd be on a dusty ass airline like Frontier or Southwest. Ooh, I love a plane that don't have ice. Oh, that's my shit, you know? Just the pilot name is Devontae. Like, oh, I love a plane like that. If I'm in a plane crash on one of them dusty flights, oh my God, they're not even gonna mention the people who are on the plane. The headline is gonna be like, a whole bunch of terrible people paid $12 to go to San Francisco from New York and died in a plane crash as they should. Like that, I'm not trying to get roasted in my death, you know? I want more money to be at the front of the frontier. That's what I want. Yeah. I can't die yet, man. I need some more shit. I need assets. Y'all know what assets are, right? Listen, if you could put all your stuff in a garbage bag when you move in, you ain't got shit. That's where I'm at. I want to have assets. I really, really just want to make enough money so I can have a will. Ooh, I want to write a will. Anybody else? That should be your thing, you know? Write a will so you can write bitches out of it. That's what I want. Ooh, yes. I want a will so people could pretend that they love me so they could get in that shit. And I want to push people to the limit, you know? I want them to mow my fake ass lawn. I'm just going to have an Urban Outfitter grass, so just them mowing that shit so they can get in it, you know? I want to shit on somebody's face and be like, she might give up the house. Like, that's what I want. I want to just push the limit. And then I want to die and then give all my shit to, like, a crippled cat. That's what I want. A cat that can't see that's, like, 15 years old. That's what I want. I want to ruin people's lives. That's what I want to be. Woo, I can't wait to give up my whole shit to a bodega cat that's missing all their legs. That's in a wheelchair. I will be a hero. Oh, my God. White women will lift up my casket and be like, our hero. Ha ha ha.